for us to innovate on a 100-year-old industry that makes couches the same way, we really had to dig deep and be creative.
We had to invent a brand new product. Having to be really intuitive and easy to put together and durable, maximizing on all those things was really hard.
We're not just assembling in the United States, we're actually making it in the United States.
We just want to make people happy. Honestly, that's the only thing we want to do here.